testing first. Try and get all sections of the quad. The medial on top here and at the side. Just hacking, pounding. After treatment, always soothe up. And then we're going to do some shaking. So you're going to hold the quad here, move it between your hands. Just try and get that rhythm. And then vibrations, a bit more specific with your fingers. Use these techniques with your pre-event work. Not really part of a standard deep tissue massage, but more pre-event stimulating.